Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Victory Ajaja. So in today's video, we're talking about self-reflection. Self-reflection is something I do a lot of times. I would literally stare at myself in the mirror and step back for a moment, like take this pause and look back at all the months I've lived that year, all the breaking and the grinding. And then I just embrace it all, embrace roads, and also embracing changes. And then if there's some things that I practically do not like, I just go back to my drawing board and restructure, re-strategizing, and coming back with a bang. So that is what self-reflection is to me. So I saw this post on Facebook a few weeks ago. Someone said it is okay if you did not achieve anything in 2020. And I know it has been crazy, from the coronavirus to the lockdown to NSAS, and a lot of businesses crashed. But with self-reflection, you can get this energy booster to at least climb a little bit higher and start that goal you wrote at the beginning of 2020. So self-reflection comes in two ways. The first one is you accepting where you are at that particular point. It's you embracing the changes. And the stage two, which is the final stage, is you going back to your drawing board and restructuring. Self-reflection prompts your mind to think of creative ideas. So this morning I decided to restructure today, because I've noticed we all have dreams we want this 2020, and we just keep pushing ourselves, we keep grinding, we keep moving, but we don't have enough time to self-reflect, to embrace all the past changes, all the past glory, all the past growth, and to find a way to move on. I had things to do today, literally, but I just didn't want to move to the next step. I just want to stay on that step for a while and just be happy I'm on that step. So I watched this video where this woman talked about micro-influencers. She talked about the advantages of micro-influencing. I am at a stage, that stage, micro-influencing, and I'm not even able to embrace the advantages of it. But with self-reflection, you're able to embrace at every stage and every point you are at. And you're able to have this coolness, this vibe, this happiness, this calmness, this acceptance. Nothing heals the past like time, and they can't steal the love you're born to find. 'Cause nothing heals the past like time, and they can't steal.